Rick got a technical and Curry hit the free throw. So it was a 26-point lead early in the third. And he lost his shoe.
Yeah, shoe down, boys, shoe down.
And that is leading to a Curry throwaway, a Crowder steal. Now Crowder recovers a loose ball. And it's Speights who lost his shoe, right? Yeah,
yes.
It's Speights. It's Speights with no shoe out there as Nelson down to seven to shoot.
Why not attack him?
Crowder, tough fadeaway.
Couldn't take advantage of it, and that shoe is Curry grabs it. Chandler swats the shoe out of bounds. What a play!
Now Speights has picked it up.
Oh, you see him trying to make a move.
Oh, no, he has a blowout there.
Curry flipped it away and then tried to flip it off the floor. And then we had the Chandler swatting it out of bounds. Get that shoe out of here!
The fans are up right now. They're ready for some basketball right now.
We all just saw something we've never seen in an NBA game, a shoe block.